What's up guys, welcome to my channel or back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Abby and I make videos every Sunday, so you should definitely hit that subscribe button. In today's video, I'm gonna be filming a collective clothing haul. So a bunch of clothing pieces that I've collected over the past couple months. But yeah, before we get started, make sure to follow me on all my social medias. They will be on the screen right now and they're always down below. Let's just get into the haul. Also, I'm in love with this makeup look. It's basically just like thick eyeliner and I put on lashes, so if I look different, that's why. But I want to do this more often for my makeup. So yeah, these are some clothing pieces that I've had for not that long, and then some of them I've had for a while now, so I'm just gonna be showing you guys a bunch of stuff. Yeah, so starting off with pants, I don't have that many pants. I guess I just don't really look for pants when I'm shopping. I look more for tops, but that's just me. Okay, so starting off, I have these black Reebok pants. They are like full length. They go all the way down to my feet. And yeah, they just have some red and white stripes on the side. But yeah, I really like these. They give me like sporty vibes, I guess. They're super comfortable. I actually got these in the mail today, but they're just Reebok and they're so cute. Has the little Reebok logo right there. Next pair of pants are actually jeans. So they're these straight leg jeans and they have these little frayed edges, which I think are so cute. I love that, like when jeans have that. Yeah, they just look like this. They're kind of hard to show when I'm just holding them up, but you'll see in the try on part. And they are just by the brand Lee and they are the classic fit straight leg. I actually thrifted these, so go me. Also, sorry if you see little fuzzies in the camera. I'm like right next to my lamp, so I'm sorry. Okay, so the last pair of pants I have are from Brandy. They're these long plaid pants. They're actually not that long. Well, they're kind of long. They end at like my ankles, kind of. They look like pajama kind of print, but they are super cute on and I love these pants. They fit so well. They're super cute. These are like my current favorite pants probably. And yeah. Also, if you like any of my clothing pieces or you like my style in general, you should go to my Poshmark because I am selling a ton of stuff on there that you guys can buy. And yeah, I'm also selling my Lululemons. So if you're interested in that, you should go to my Poshmark. Okay, moving on to shirts. I have a lot of shirts that I need to show you. So the first top is this little tiny crop top that says girls can do anything, and I love this shirt. It is from Zaful and I love it. Yeah, and I believe this is the size small. It doesn't have a tag on it, but I think it's a size small and it's really good quality. I have literal foundation stained onto it. Next shirt I showed in one of my videos actually, but it's this little baby crop top and it's like a fuzzy material. I actually got this off of Depop a while ago and it was like $15 to $20, so super cute, super affordable, and it's leopard print and I love the leopard print trend that's going around right now. So yeah, I love this shirt. Can't wait to wear it. Super soft. Next shirt is from Brandy Melville and it's just this little crop top. By the way, I wear a lot of crop tops if you couldn't tell, and it has little stripes on the sides. Next shirt is this one and it's a Grateful Dead t-shirt, right? Oh yeah, it's Grateful Dead. Sorry, I don't listen to the bands that I wear, but I'm sorry. I know everyone literally hates me when I wear band tees that I don't even listen to. But this is from Urban Outfitters. It's like the junk food tee collection that they have. And it's just a graphic tee. And then the back looks like this. It says Summer Tour and it says Grateful Dead and I love it. So yeah, no, I don't listen to the Grateful Dead, but I like the shirt. So please don't hate on me. Please don't shit on my face. Next shirt is also from Urban Outfitters and it is in a size extra large. I literally still have the plastic thing on it because I don't know why.
But I wear this as a dress because I like to wear it like that. I don't know. But it has the two twins from The Shining on it, and it's just a long black t-shirt, and yeah, just says The Shining on it. And I need to take this tag out, but I don't know how. I'll also have everything that I've mentioned in this haul down below, unless it is thrifted, because I can't do that. Next shirt is from Urban Outfitters. It is this little white top, and it is from the brand Lioness, I think that's how you say it. And I got it in a size small, but I don't know if this shirt was worth it. It was $60 or $70, but I don't know if it was worth it, but I haven't returned it and I won't return it. So if that says anything, I don't know. I really like the style of it. I like how it's kind of like vintage, you know, it's cute, it's girly. I like it. So I guess it was worth the $70 that I paid for it. Okay, next thing I have to show you is what I'm wearing right now. So I'm gonna do that. It is this black Harley Davidson t-shirt, and I love the flames on it. I love everything about it. I wear this as a dress because it is a extra large or a double XL. Not sure which one, but I got this off of Depop. Depop actually has a lot of like cool vintage stuff. Last two things I have to show you guys are not brand new, but I get a lot of questions on them. So starting off with this red hoodie, I have two of these. I have one in a large and one in an extra large. I just love big hoodies. This is Tessa Brooks merch, and no, I didn't get it because I'm a Tessa Brooks fan, but I only got it because I thought it was cute, and it is so freaking comfortable. Like, it's so comfortable. But yeah, I have this one. This is the large, I believe. Yeah, so looks like this. And then my extra large, I just wear that as a dress because it's big enough, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, this is probably like one of my favorite hoodies. I wear it all the time. Literally ask anyone that knows me in person. I wear this like almost every day. Well, not almost every day. Almost every day that I go out of my house, I wear this. It just has a little rose. And then the back says 99, and then it says Brooks. But when you wear the hood, it doesn't look like it says Brooks. So no one would know that you're wearing Tessa Brooks merch. Unless you're like a fan of Tessa Brooks, which I guess, no, you still can't see it, whatever. And then the last thing is this big IMGA coat. And this was a little bit more pricey, but I can't wear it anymore. I pretty much got it in like the beginning of the year, but since I live in Florida, it got pretty warm pretty quick, so I can't really wear this until like 9 months. Yeah, it just looks like this, and it does shed, which I was not expecting for a coat this pricey, but it does shed, so I'm just letting you guys know. I'm really liking my makeup right now. I should do this every day. Okay, maybe not every day, because fuck that, but I like this makeup. Oh my god, I didn't even mention it. Also, I still have my bangs. Yes, I do. I don't really like them. I don't know. I like my bangs, but they are just like really hard to work with. Like, this is like my hair. I just blow dried it. This is not straightened or anything, but my bangs just like curl. Like, they're so just high maintenance and annoying. So I have them clipped back. So yeah, people were asking on my Instagram, like, what happened to your bangs? Like, they're still here, they're just not here. Go shop my Poshmark closet. I'm just trying to take up time before we have to do the outro. Okay, cue the outro. Alright guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Also follow me on all my social medias. They will be on the screen right now, and they're always down below. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Because I'm 18 and I still live with my parents. Yeah, they're not like yours. Well, yours are more understanding.